With Brendan Gaughan, who thankfully is laughing coming out of the infield. He heard what Matt said to Kelly, so that's why he's in a good mood here. But not in a good mood for losing that race car. How close were you to maybe picking up the W here today?
Listen, I've said for years that in the off-road, we flip a lot. The easiest thing you can do in a race car is go upside down. Nothing hits hard. So that's the nicest thing about it. And, here we go. I don't even know what happened. I just know that Brad was pushing the crap out of me, and I loved it. Oh, that's Stenhouse. Go figure. Yeah, it stuck the landing. Russian judge docked me a little bit. I didn't keep it straight. No, I mean, look, the Beard Oil Chevy, man, we ran a great strategy. Darren Shaw, Ron Lewis, my spotter, everybody. It was awesome. I mean, 62 is in front for a split second. And let's see. Legs together. Didn't really stick it well. But no, like I said, I'm just so proud of. Thank you to ECR and Richard Childress and those guys, the Chevrolet they gave me. Thank you to Darren and Ron and all the guys on this team. I mean, the Beard family, I love them. Mother, it's okay. It's just a flip. It didn't hurt, I promise. And I have nothing upstairs to hurt anyway, so they all laugh at me in there.
I did want to verify that, because when these cars come down at funny angles for race cars, like flat like that, the back's okay and everything?
Yeah, no, because you're still going 200 mile an hour that way. So it never, like, just drops out of the sky. So it was okay. It was just one easy, quick flip and put it down. The only thing you're worried about then is somebody hitting you. You know, that's what you don't want. That's where the fear comes in. But other than that, I'm fine. And like I said, some people would argue if I have anything up there to hurt. But thank you to Chevrolet. Thank you to the Beard family. I love you guys. And yes, I will see you in the Daytona 500, Mom. Sorry.